There, come out. Is it? Oh, thank God. Thank God. Fuck! Fuck! I had to jinx it! Wait, is there only one vent? Yeah, there's only one vent. Come on, bitch. What? Are you over here? Oh, shit! Where the fuck you go? You fucking bastard. Hey, where the fuck the- There we go. Down here? Fucking bastard. He's all quiet and one shows up. That's it! Thank God. Is there a level 3 here? Was there? I don't think there was. Oh, there wasn't. Fuck. Oh, wait. Is that level 3? I don't remember. Level 4. Now I have to pay 35,000. Okay. Fuck. Oh, so close. So close, but so far. Fuck. Oh, clearance. This was a level 3. Fuck. What the fuck? What the fuck? Little eyes, little eyes. What stupid have you seen? Holy shit. What the fuck is going on? Oh, now I could buy the suit, I think. Yeah, I should. There's like 10,000 in that one. I can afford it now. Oh no. Why did you have to do this? Isn't that gonna break? Bastard. he's empty to him. There we go. What was that? It doesn't look like it was hitting him.
Administrator access granted. Prepping launch tubes.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes, too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
God damn it. Why the fuck did I have to do everything here? All the other two are just like hiding away. I'm no soldier. I'm a fucking engineer. Are you fucking shitting me? All that I have to do. I'm just a simple engineer. And these guys are making me do everything. One of them even is a soldier. Where the fuck is the body? They're gone. The bodies are gone. Fuck. Wait, give me a second. I want to see what I look like. I want to see the difference. Alright, I should get more armor on the fucking other arm. It looks so fucking weird. Space, okay. Buy 15% armor. Like one more I could get, because you know, like it, I would usually get like a, I don't know, like a message, or not a message, a notification of that, or a trophy. I mean, a trophy. I get like a trophy saying I got all the armor. Or I bought all the armor. HP. What's this? Basis energy. Going for the damage. Yeah, there's one more. These empty ones, there's one more fucking suit. Or upgrade. Yeah. put some energy. There are better here. Fucking there. Tell me I'm supposed to take the battery out of here. Yeah. God damn it. How am I supposed to know that? Scared the shit out of him. Fuck. Be honest. I don't know who you were, but thank you for everything. This. Same place. Is this a boss fight? I hope not. Fuck. It's so fucking huge.
Entering zero gravity.
People figuring out a plan.
The asteroid's held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Plant the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Stop that! Alright. Here we go. Where do I plant it? Oh, what are you doing? What do you want me to do? What that says? It's plant. Is it plant? Yeah, plant it as a plant. Me a planet, damn it. Telling me a planet. Where do I plant it? Oh, I see. God damn it. There we go. Now what? Did someone try to kill me? Stupid bastard. I think they were trying to kill me. Yeah.
Exterior tethers at full power.
Oh, don't hit me, don't hit me.
Entering vacuum.
I hope I have enough. Maybe not.
Caution. Gravity tether disengaged.
Fucking ran out of stasis. Come on.
Warning. Payload 8772 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately. What is going on here? How did I notice him? What? Thank you. Exiting zero gravity.